Shali Tyagi.
And I am Puri Rabat.
We are studying class 11 and today we are going to tell about the famous novel which is The Story of My Life.
This is the autobiography of Helen Keller in which she wrote about her good as well as bad experiences in her life.
She was a disabled woman. She was deaf, blind and mute also, but instead of this, she proved herself as a great writer.
In this story, she wrote about the person who supported her in every incident in her life, such as her teacher, Miss Sullivan, her parents.
And when she was writing her first story, her story was matched with someone's other story, and she got allegation that she had cheated, but she came out from all the difficulties and wrote The Story of My Life, a famous novel.
After this incident, she did not stop and grow in her life. This story inspired all of us, and we get motivation from this story.
In short, this was an extraordinary book, an extraordinary story about an extraordinary woman. So we should refer this book to read and get inspired.
Thank you.